Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right. As he goes left and you stay right. Between the lines of fear and blame, you begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness. And I put out, stayed up with you all night. Did I know how to stay alive? Let him know. After all, you do know best. Try to slip past his defense without granting innocence.
Lay down a list of what is wrong. Things you told him all along. Pray to God he hears you. And pray to God he hears you.
Now, let's get to Mr. Shakur. Obviously, you know that this is a very controversial man. What's your take on him?
It's time to spread my wings. To fly, take the bullets, bitch, I never die. Torture for 10 days, brought back life. To park a lot of thug life. It's time to spread my wings. To fly, take bullets, bitch, I never die. Torture for 10 days, brought back life. To park a lot of thug life. I'm a cowboy immortal. Shit, I'm immortal. Like video game with guns with a swing of sword, yo. Jesus Christ, I paid the price. A bunch of fingers bitten off and they ain't ready face right. These scriptures written on the wall, the blood is saying blood, and I'm on my bike now. She telling me she love me, you wanna fight now. But now that we know, Neo, take the fight like a motherfucking ego. As I soar through the skies above, getting love for Crips cause my ties were plugged. Plus, cause the rift between you and me. No peace in city streets, just go to sleep and dream, baby boy, yeah. Dream of a world destroyed. If a tracker can't beat me, how can a nigga defeat me? They got a speedrun, well, we're trying to eat me. God wrong, it's time to spread my wings. To fly, take bullets, bitch, I'll never die. Torture for 10 days, brought back to life. Tupac, I'm done, like a brand new night. It's time to spread my wings. The fly take bullets and I'll never die. Torture for 10 days, brought back to life. Chewbacca, I'm still alive. Blasphemy, at last free, to pull the trigger, above the law, outlaw, with the flicker, burn at you, for those who think I'm deserve retribution, I revolution, 10 days of evolution, no longer human, this end game, include tales of the wolf, man, the police can't kill me, a werewolf can, you let the dogs out, who they live in the kid, y'all, werewolf, they ain't catch the sun at the hedgehog, they tortured me, and now that I'm unstoppable, catwalking, baby, the rock and roll, the cops are closing in like the walls around me, where America's most wanted across the county, bitch, I'm Neo, I take to the motherfucking sky, catwalking, it's time to spread my wings, to the fly, take bullets, bitch, I'll never die, torture for 10 days, brought back to life, it's time to spread my wings. The fly take bullets, then I'll never die. Torture for 10 days, brought back to life. Sparkle, I'm still alive.
Black people are serious white people.
Expect me, nigga, like you expect Jesus to come back. Expect me, nigga, I'm coming.
They know. Prodigal son has returned. I'm alive. The ghost is walking around.
My instinct is to, you know, blast you because I didn't like Shakur. I thought he led a life of dissolution, and I'm not going to say he deserved what he got, but I'm not surprised.
I'm a werewolf. Now, there's silver bullets in that gun. You have to use it on me tonight.
Catwalking, it's time to spread my wings. To the fly, take bullets, bitch, I'll never die. Torture for 10 days, brought back to life. Chewbacca, I'm still alive. Catwalking, it's time to spread my wings. To the fly, take bullets, bitch, I'll never die. Torture for 10 days, brought back to life. Chewbacca, I'm still alive.
Because of her Facebook post following President Obama's re-election. Quote, another 4 years of this N-word. Maybe he'll be the next president.
Can niggas put on each other, you stupid. You can all go under.
And it's true, you have to understand it.
It's insane.
The book segment today, a very unusual college course. 50 University of California students have signed up for a pass-fail course, History 98, that will study the murdered rap star Tupac Shakur. Fox Facts. Mr. Shakur was shot dead in September of 1996 in Las Vegas. His killer has not yet been arrested. The rapper had a long rap sheet himself. He served 8 months in prison and was charged with a variety of offenses, including the shooting of two Atlanta policemen.
In a bizarre twist of events, rap singer Tupac Shakur checked himself out of Bellevue Hospital late Wednesday night after the 23-year-old was shot 5 times early that same morning inside the lobby of a Times Square recording studio.
Going completely crazy.
But now, I'm really sorry to be upsetting you, but I have to warn you.
Warn me?
We were attacked by a werewolf.
I'm not listening to this.
On the moors, we were attacked by a lycanthrope, a werewolf. I was murdered, an unnatural death, and now I walk the earth in limbo until the werewolf's curse is lifted.
Shut up.
The wolf's bloodline must be severed. The last remaining werewolf must be destroyed. It's you, David.
What?
Please believe me. You'll kill people.
Nurse!
Listen to me!
Nurse!
supernatural. The power of darkness, it's all true. The undead surround me. Have you ever talked to a corpse? It's boring. I'm lonely. Take your life, David. Kill yourself.
Neo.
Before you kill others. Please don't cry.
Neo.
Beware the moon, David.
You watch the sky with kaleidoscopic eyes, howling outright to the blasphemous night. A wolf in the garden, why do you linger so long? A silky snail, so is it me?
Neo.